अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम जरताशिया अहमद, योर ग्रेड 7 इंग्लिश टीचर. द टॉपिक दैट वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस टुडे इज फ्री टाइम. ऑल ऑफ अस एंजॉय फ्री टाइम एंड वी लाइक दैट वी हैव अ लॉट ऑफ फ्री टाइम सो दैट वी कैन डू द एक्टिविटीज वी लाइक. डिफरेंट पीपल डू डिफरेंट एक्टिविटीज ड्यूरिंग द फ्री टाइम, सच एज वॉचिंग टीवी, listening to music, taking photographs, and nowadays as you have a lot of free time, so most of you like to eat and maybe some of you have gained a lot of weight. But today the topic or the activity that I am going to just talk about is sports. All of us are interested in sports. So today I am going to tell about the history of a mega sports event, that is Olympics. Dear students, first Olympic Games took place in the Greek city of Olympia. The Olympics at that time combined sporting events with ceremonies in honor of Greek god Zeus. The first modern games took place in Athens in 1896, in which 14 countries took part. In Olympics of 1900, which were held in Paris, women were allowed to participate for the first time. One very interesting tradition of Olympics is the lighting of the Olympic torch. The torch is lighted before the opening of the games and brought to the games by runners running in relay, and the Olympic flame burns throughout the games. The famous Olympic symbol, that is 5 interlocking rings, represents the unity of the 5 countries. The colors of this symbol, red, blue, green, yellow and black, were carefully chosen so that each nation has at least one of these colors in its national flag. The Olympics take place every 4 years. Pakistan first participated in the Olympics just after 1 year of its independence, that is in 1948. Pakistan has won a total of 10 medals in the Olympic Games. The first Olympic medal was won in Melbourne in 1956 by the men's hockey team, who reached the final but unfortunately lost to India. The hockey team went on to win the country's first gold medal in Rome in 1960. Other medals have been won for boxing and wrestling. So, my dear students, this was a brief history of Olympics. I hope it added into your knowledge. And now, dear students, I would like to add a little more in your knowledge by giving you some vocabulary. So, the words that I want to give you today are ruins. This is the first word, which means a destroyed building or town. Like whenever some building or town is demolished, it is shattered. The remains are known as ruins. The next word is revived, which means to restore or to recover. Like for example, we can say, the Olympics became less important during the Roman era but revived in the middle of the 19th century. The third word is compete, or which means to contest or to take part in some competition. We can say that in Olympics, athletes compete so that they can win medals and earn a good name for their country. Next word is enormous. Enormous means big, huge, gigantic. We can say the Olympic Games today are an enormous event. One more word is estimated, which means guessed, calculated, or evaluated. We can say that it is estimated that over 4 billion people watch the Olympic Games on TV. And the last word is ancient, which means belonging to old times or age. We can say that Rome is an ancient city. So, my dear students, this was the vocabulary for today. Now, what I would like you to do is that I would like to use these words that I gave you, which are reuns, revived, compete, enormous, estimated, and ancient in your sentences. And WhatsApp me the assignment. Thank you. Allah Hafiz. Stay safe, stay blessed, and have a good time.